rest alone.
Dear God, our living God, thank you so much for creating the heaven and earth. God, we are praying to you the coronavirus facing right now all over the world. We say, if we ask anything in faith, you will be in faith. We ask you to help us out with this problem. We put our faith in you, God. As you said in 2 Chronicles 20, verse 15, the battle is not ours, but you, God.
Let me be safe.